I had a sense of feeling I'm the chosen one, yet I chose.